Before you go to the other slot, I need to switch batteries. What a difference. These stalls don't help with everybody looking over and helping. Hey, buddy.
Sorry.
It's alright.
Thank you. actually, because on the videotapes, we had quite a lot.
Would you mind talking a little bit about what you found?
Oh, sure. So, let's see. His withers were all pushed to the right, and adjusted his scapula. All of his rib heads on both sides were sprung, and his lumbar spine was out to the left, but then his mid-thoracic region was out to the right. His pelvis was actually quite good. Sternum was pushed to the left, and the base of his neck I had to adjust on the right side of his pole. So he was pretty busy, and charted, and see what it is.
Good. Thank you.